The Doogee S60 is a solid-looking beast of a phone. Large, heavy, rugged, and sturdy, it looks like it will stand up to the toughest handling. It reminds me of something from a Star Wars movie. It costs under $340 but looks more expensive. The phone is 164x81mm and is 15.5mm thick, and it weighs 287 grams, 10.1 ounces. It has an aluminium metal body with a hard polycarbonate bumper, held on by 8 rivets around the phone to protect the edges. The metal back is held in place with 4 rivets, and you need a screwdriver to undo the 2 screws and insert your SIM or micro SD card. Inserting the SIM was really fiddly and would be hard to do if you have large hands. It is rated at IP68, which means that it is dust tight and can be immersed in up to 3 meters deep, 10 feet, water for up to 30 minutes. It has a 5.2-inch display with Corning Gorilla Glass 5 and a resolution of 1920x1080. Inside the phone, there is an octa-core Helio P25 processor running at up to 2.5 GHz, 6 GB LPDDR4X RAM and 64 GB of RAM, and a Mali T880 GPU. It has a large 5580mAh battery which supports wireless charging. Its camera is impressive. There is a 21MP 16:9 camera at the rear and an 8MP front camera. The camera operates in burst mode if you press the soft camera button. I took 30 images in a few seconds before I realized what I had done. There is also a traditional camera button if you do not like the soft button. Images are sharp, and there are a range of image options such as candlelight, party, portrait, landscape, and night mode. There is a useful SOS feature for emergencies. If you configure this feature and long press the SOS button, the phone will automatically call the person you have added to your list. It will also send a pre-configured date stamp text message which includes latitude and longitude of the phone. The smart assistant on the Doogee has several nice features. You can answer a call by waving your hand at the top of the screen. The LED notification light can be configured in a range of colors to distinguish between a missed call, a notification, and an SMS message. There is non-touch operation for the gallery and music to change the image, or skip to the next song. You can take a screenshot by sliding 3 fingers up and down, and slide 3 fingers left to show recent apps. Other gestures allow you to light the screen, unlock, launch the camera, and the calendar. You can also configure a range of gesture letters such as E, O, S, W, Z, and the up arrow to launch any application you choose. If you want to record the screen movements and other operation of your phone, you can set screen recording to capture all gestures. A feature, eyebrow mode, configures outdoor mode, sleep mode, night mode, and adjusts the blue light filter on the phone. One hand mode swipes the screen to one side to easily switch between apps. The fingerprint sensor is located on the back of the device, very useful for one-handed use. The slide menu brings up a quadrant in either bottom corner of the screen for quick access to tools, system apps, and recently used apps, a very useful feature in several Doogee phones. There is a Doogee Speed feature which helps boost the foreground app by restricting background apps. The S60 has an NFC chip for simple data transfer or use Tap and Pay with Google Wallet or a credit card. There is little in the way of consumer-type features. This phone is pared down and efficient. It has some useful features that would make this device perfect for craftsmen and people who work with their hands, such as a sound meter, a compass, flashlight, bubble level, a picture hanging and height measuring tool. It also has a pedometer, heart rate monitor, alarm and magnifier. Other useful tools in the toolbox are protractor, thumb bob, and an air pressure monitor. After I got used to the heavier weight and different form factor, I found that I like using this phone. I love the one-handed operation that comes on most Doogee phones, and the fingerprint sensor makes it easy to quickly unlock the device with the same hand that holds the phone. This is a well-protected, waterproof, durable phone that is perfect for manual workers who need a suite of useful tools or for anyone who is a little bit careless with their devices from time to time.